you ain't press X, dude. Why the hell they give me the black Kobe's for the home jerseys and white Kobe's for the away? That literally makes no sense. What player you bring? Oh, you still on your center. That low key lessen the blow a lot though. That we ain't got a fucking bot playing center too. See, bro, they got me fucked up, bro. They didn't add all my games, and they took my 5 points. Damn, bro, I got a fucking bot, bro. Oh, yeah, I'm finna quit. I don't deserve this, bro. What the fuck is he doing to me, bro? Holy shit. Answer. That's a big ass center too. Fuck out of here. Give me the ball, my nigga. Hey, oh yeah, I damn near, bro, a damn they gonna let me get a fucking 3 seconds, bro. I had to call my own timeout, bro. Niggas be hoes, bro. Yeah. 5 seconds. Two niggas out there, motherfucker. That's for sick. Double jump is crazy. Why they stay having center box number 81? The fuck? Bro, you gonna foul niggas with 3.4 seconds? You fucking bot, bro. Thank you. Nigga scared. He just fucked him up. He's ass, bro. Gangster shiesty. It's crazy. I know he's mad as hell. Man, on YouTube, like, share, subscribe. If you're on Twitch, hit that follow. If you're on Facebook, hit that like, share, and follow too. But you tapping that pan, huh? Swing the ball. Thank you. Somebody. These niggas can't fucking dribble. Like, how you gonna do an ice on you can't fucking dribble, bro? Like, look at him. A flash into the fucking bot is crazy. Hey, 71. Very late? What the fuck? I'm gonna switch my controller. No way that's okay. That nigga refused to shoot the ball. Probably ain't got no free throw. Oh my goodness. As a point guard, if you need a screen every possession, for every shot, yo. Nigga don't know what the fuck he doing. TJ, bro. I don't know how niggas be in here with manners, bro. This shit been. My head been ready to explode every time. Niggas can't do shit, bro. Nigga! Now you don't want to go to the paint? You lucky you made that shit. Fucking trash bag, bro. What the fuck is wrong with this nigga, right? Oh, yeah, he a hoe. That nigga a hoe. They should have been called timeout, though. Oh, my. Why that nigga ain't hit me in the corner, my nigga? Like, that's what I be saying, bro. All these fucking randoms be having something against me. I don't know what it is, bro. If you ain't on YouTube, like, share, subscribe. If you ain't on Twitch, hit that follow. If you're on Facebook, hit that like, share, follow. I don't know why the fuck, Shaq, I don't know why the randoms don't fuck with me, bro, and don't like giving me the ball or nothing. Like, they be having something against me, bro. What do they do? They'd rather do weird shit than give me the ball, bro. I don't know why they hate me, bro. Even when I'm hooping, bro, I can have 20-some points. Niggas still don't want to give me the ball. They can make 3 shots in a row. Still don't want to give you the ball. That's a buy. I'm sleeping. Mad as hell, I got a buy. These niggas got actual players and don't want to score at all. Niggas suck. Why they make them stop? Fuck them. I have no idea why they made me do that. I got a couple more. Sure. Can I get the ball, big bro? I'm begging for that bitch. Slightly late, I knew that was slightly. That's me. First shot, like, can I get in rhythm, big bro? Like, can I get a few? I don't know why they don't fuck with me. Like, bro, you don't want to shoot, but you also don't want to give me the ball so I can shoot. Like, what are we doing, bro? I'm just gonna spam X, bro. Today, swing that bitch. Damn, chat. Just gotta spam X till they swing it. This shit's sick. He don't even know what he's doing. F nigga's trying to fry him, though. Well, this bot just got physical with me on the back shot. Now that nigga trigger happy. No. Ain't been an hour. I know I should have closed the kennel. Just ate dinner, buddy. Gotta wait an hour. Hey, a hoe. I like the shot, but I was more open. I swear I put my hands up, Jack. My hand didn't go up, though. Give me the rock, nigga. Oh, the bottom comes down right next to me. Nigga, you better. Thank you, bro. Like, I can shoot, big bro. Just let me hold that motherfucker real quick. Get right. Damn, Rain. Yeah, he frying y'all, nigga. Pick it up. Oh, yeah. Go, Rain. Oh, why you stop? Yeah, I just sold you here, brother. Bang. Fuck you talking about, Rain. I found it. I told you. Bang. Let's go. Yes, sir. That's us too. Let's fucking go. Hey, I just got a little flurry of buckets real quick. Hold on. Hit me, bro. This nigga not guarding me, bro. Like, the bot not guarding me. These niggas refusing to pass me the ball, bro. I'm finna go in game chat and spaz on their ass. Him too. Like, I don't know how to, why or how to fuck Y2K build him up. Damn, the back on, come on, bro. Bro, that's the only shot I've seen him take. I was about to say the best, that's the only shot I've seen him take. Thank you. I was about to say, no way, that's a blocking. I ain't even whole circle either. Dog shit, bro. Hold on. I'm going to game chat. Hold on. Man, niggas don't want to hoop or y'all don't want to D up, bro. My niggas, you going to play some defense, though, my niggas? Nigga, I set you a screen one time, my nigga. Who's saying this? I don't even know who told you. I love him. What's up with the PG? That's your hobby, gay? Why you ain't try to shoot, gay? Mike Larry, why you ain't try to shoot, my guy? The last one was a good shot. Thank you. It's a new player, my guy. I ain't gonna cap to you. Nah, I got you. I was just trying to fuck with you one time. Hit me, this nigga not stepping up, bro. I'm damn near open every play. It's a big ass center back. The white nigga, the number 11, he cool. That nigga funny as hell. He said he don't want no screens, though. But that other Mike Lowry nigga, he ain't say nothing. When he did say something, niggas couldn't hear nothing. So. But I think he kind of got the message on him. See niggas trying to hoop a little bit now. Hey, you see niggas trying to hoop a little bit. Now that other nigga, that Mike Lowry nigga, bro. That nigga ain't, like I said, he said something, his mic was moving, but I didn't hear nothing. And I told his ass to D up and fucking shoot the ball. Said, nigga, the last shot you took was a good shot, my nigga. Keep shooting. The fuck? Said, nigga, just need to shoot and D up, bro. Good pass. Oh, my fucking God, this game ass, bro. This game is so ass, nigga. Bro. Thank you, bot. Because I'm fucking tired of that shit, too. You better make that. Thank you, nigga. Like, that shit not that. You had to get your take before you decide to shoot an open shot. Shit. Yeah, nigga. Yeah. I'm gonna get back to the center bot, but your ass not for the keep fucking hard bot up, weak ass nigga. That shit fried. Yeah, I'm there. Yeah, nigga, I'm there, nigga. Give me that. Oh, that nigga a hoe. Good shot, though. Yeah, he a hoe. I guess I just need to go on that motherfucking. come to a consensus with niggas, bro. Maybe I gotta go back and talk to Mike about defense again, bro. What the fuck, bro? He can't get past half court. This nigga play too much my career, bro. He gotta stop. He can't even get past half court, bro. Are you kidding? And the nigga wasn't even pressing him like that forever. Yes, sir. Hey! Baby, I'm not passing that to the corner. I need me a bucket, bro. What the fuck? Dude, my scraps and my fucking badges. And one, nigga. Oh! Bro, I swear to God, the meter was full. Damn, not his nigga wanna. Bro, niggas be weird, bro. A nigga gotta cuss you out to make you shoot. It's crazy, bro. Damn, man. You smooth. Bird, you just got kicked. Nigga. That fast? With 40 seconds left. Oh, yeah, that shit's sick. I also told niggas, give me the fucking ball. The sitter is not guarding me, bro. Here on YouTube, like, share, subscribe. If you're here on Twitch, you got follow. Here on Facebook, hit that like, share, and follow tonight. Finally got the randoms to hoop a little bit, bro. They like all the way. Hey, I have 5 assists? Say that. I don't know. Wait till I get my pass accuracy up. 4 seconds too, though. Shit crazy, niggas ain't gonna join the party. Shit crazy. You see me out here with Kmart, what? Oh, that gangster shit. Hey, hey, whoa, why you invite? What the fuck going on? Bro, these is niggas from last game, bro. Mike Lowry, bro. Man, bro brought a 6'8 point guard. Sheesh. Bet. Let's go. Hey, Rain, you added the niggas? That's what I'm saying. He was cool. I was cool with you inviting Desmond. You ain't hear what I said. I ain't know that was his man's. Yeah, definitely needed this rise up. Hey, I'm at 85 now. Oh no, I'm 84. I would have been 84. Hey, I'm shooting decent with a 77. Squad up, cuz. That nigga said, I don't want no screens, cuz. Tell us, said, I don't want no screens. On those screens, cuz. I said, alright, buddy. Motherfucker ain't gonna set you no more screens, bro. The niggas gotta D up and shoot the ball, bro. That's what I told you. Niggas have to D up and shoot the ball. What's going on? Niggas need to get to the door. And they go on his phone. Oh, turn off this Mike Lowry, nigga. Inside the Arc Maestro. Holy. Overall, is y'all, bro? Y'all tweaking, bro. Y'all 93 and over, bruh. Come on, man. One that they ass probably is. Look, 0% 3-point percentage, bro. Yeah, I might actually get the hoop, bro. No bot. Still a bit of hour yet. A little bit longer, but I'm gonna let you see. Pick up that somebody, bro. The nigga still left out. That's the whole shit, bro. Damn! That was a little deep, that's weird. Hey! Dunk the ball, nigga. He threw that bitch. He zipped that bitch, though. Damn, Bobo. Damn. Why not? You only gotta have like a 70 interior, like a 73. Get better. That was a fucking dot. Let's get out of the shot. Come on, big bro. Man, you can shoot? Oh no, that guy's horrible. He's just getting dunked on repeatedly. Hit me, big bro. Good shot. Just gotta get right. Yes, sir. There you go, Rain. Shot that one. Perfect. Oh my fucking goodness. I'm really sick about that one. Hey. Hey, put back down. Damn. Why my man trying to go crazy, bro? Shoot. Hey, bro. Come on. Still can't find his man on defense. Damn. No dribble moves. Damn, I forgot you can't shoot at all, huh, man? Helping. I'm stopping the three, but my man dunked everything. Nobody would have played a steal or nothing. It's crazy, bro. I just saw it. Pull it. Good shot. Like, I'm not mad at that. Give me that, bitch. Yeah. Stay your ass back, nigga. I'm up there though on the screen. What's good, Trey? I'm trying to whip your ass with the Falcons. Oh, you suck. I beat you with the Chargers, nigga. You're trash. Bro. The 77 overall Chargers, bro. Beat you, bro. Now the Chargers are nice. I ain't even make the playoffs. Bro, and you gotta celebrate by the end. You fuck on and forget. Your ass whooped. I'm gonna lie. Man, got no fucking DB. No corners. They have one. But they have no defense. Go, Bobo. Butter back that nigga. Yeah, that's the only corner, Asante Samuel Jr. It's the only corner they have. They have no safeties. That's the only safety they have for real. Who did this for the quick? They said squad up. I'm 7. I ain't even selling, I just can't shoot. Oh. Shoot up. Let me get right. Oh, he did get Joker 60 last time, didn't he? That is taken away from what? Right. Because it's like niggas just had, two niggas just had 70 within like 2 days. Like, bro, that's not normal. Damn, bro, why the niggas call timeout? That's a dunk. Shut up, Lee. I don't want to play with you. That nigga Wimby is not built for Joel, bro. Fuck me. Fuck, one more. What the f- late? See that nigga flopping on the range, just saying I'm settling him, bro. Mm-hmm. 73, 10, and 7. Bro, he damn near had a triple double, bro. He damn near had a triple double. Ah, 70, Trey. 73 big ones, brother. He tried to get his jersey number on niggas. Pewter got 77, nigga. Bro, all of them niggas getting tested, though. They, all of them niggas got a drop at some point. But, like, if he already got 73, bro, he's going to try to get more than that one day. Hey! Like, dog, 73, dog. Like, only three niggas have scored more than him type shit. But he still played his style. He still had seven of him. And seven boards, bro.
Stay.
Lay down. Relax. Then he be talking his shit. Bro, 2K. That was 2K. That was 2K. That was 2K. Cat, because he lost with his bum ass. Trey, that nigga lost, brother. Damn, Bobo, stop hating, weak nigga. Shut up, weak nigga. I'm just playing. Like, that's crazy. So, you know he was fighting, though. So, you feel me? Nigga, 51 and one half is enough fighting, nigga. Fuck out of here. His team ain't fighting. His teammates wasn't fighting enough. That nigga fought enough for a few niggas. What the fuck? Nah, I'm cussing every nigga out in the locker room. I drop 60 and lose. I ain't gonna lie. What is niggas on? Yeah, that one, yeah. I'll drop 70 and lose. A few niggas might have to see me, bro. Honestly. Nigga, you, if we lose and I drop 70, I'm on that. I'm on that. Not even. Playoffs would be crazy. A nigga drops 70 in a playoffs, I'm done watching basketball, probably. Bobo, you seller. Break it. Niggas. Bro, the amount of NBA points that have been scored in the last week is crazy. Rigged is crazy, Trey. The pace wasn't like this. They weren't shooting threes like this, brother. There was still, Trey, there was still three-point specialists a couple years ago, brother. Now everybody's shooting. There's literally no three-point specialist anymore. Hey, Ray, that nigga gotta go. Ain't even my fault, though. Like, yeah. I'm telling you, the pace, too, bro. And the amount of threes being shot. Nah, them niggas is from Memphis or something. Yeah. They from Memphis or something, bro. I don't want no screen, cuh. That's what he was telling Reem ass. Cuh. Tell cuh I don't want no screen, cuh. That don't make it rigged, Trey. That just... Cause you know people are gonna pick and choose, nigga. That's human. That's human behavior, bro. Every ref is gonna pick and choose, bro. But the closest one get the judge for real. Give me that, Ryan. Yeah. Like, that's not rigged, though. That's just bad reffing. Yeah, that was for the game. That was for the game, type shit. Yeah, these niggas rain. See, rain? Said there's a time and a place for all this. This nigga Trey said niggas got money on this. Damn! Bro. You should, niggas shouldn't be betting on these games, bro. That's what I'm saying. Hey, but that's the whole thing about gambling, nigga. Come on, Trey. Let's not act like the whole thing. That's the whole thrill of gambling, brother. Some shit like every one little thing can lose everything. That's the whole thrill, Trey. Trey, that's why niggas gamble. That nigga's ass, bro. Shit, not when you taking plus five and come on, Trey. Celtics gone. It depends who you asking. Cause the Celtics got a better team. You know what I'm saying? It was in TD though. It was in TD Garden. I'm hearing you. I'm hearing you. Right. What the fuck? I missed the 83% free throw.
Right.
Hey. Yes. Nigga, shut up, bitch. You don't fuck with me. That's when. Niggas be capping, bro.
Go do so.
I didn't even see that. I literally didn't see that. I didn't even open it. So look at it, pussy. That's how you know niggas be capping. I just opened it right now. So. But you said that I seen it. That's how you capping. Yes. Well. Trey. At. Man. Laughing, though. And then niggas was saying Bron wrong. Like, nigga. That's why Pat Bev went and grabbed the camera that one time. And it really wasn't. Like, wow. Yeah, that's... Trey, niggas be hating, Trey. Clearly. Like, you see that nigga toes. I'm stuck. Every other superstar is getting them calls and shit. Hey, get from under me, brother. Watch out, brother. Move back. Thanos, bro. You was a big-ass baby, dude. Get out of here. That shit be hurting. Especially when you know it's cheated. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, speaking on that, Trey, what's your money on tomorrow, brother? Can we talk? I'm trying to see where your head at tomorrow. Nigga, shut up, nigga. You know what game's tomorrow, nigga. Hey, we played the Lions for the NFC type. Shame. Nobody want to see that. That sound like a lopsided affair, niggas. It sound like a beatdown. Reem, help! Thank you, dude. Yeah, now they bitch asses don't want to flop now. Yeah, now I'm a flop, bitch ass niggas. Yeah, y'all ass losing. Yeah, did all that flopping while y'all was up. Yeah. Fucking trash bags, man. Give me that. What? Oh yeah, Trey, so who you got? Of course. Trey, how close you thought it was gonna be? We ain't got no DBs. All type of shit. It's a lot of shit going on. Fuck no. Baltimore lose, and it's a rematch. Because you know the Chiefs versus 49ers is a rematch. We lost to them a couple years ago. Right. And that's why we're trying to bust their fucking head. Bro, if we get the Chiefs, we're busting their heads. I don't care what nobody say. Baltimore, that's going to be a football. Damn! Y'all wasn't right, brother. What are you doing, bro? Huh? Lay down. I'm listening. Lay down. You know niggas be getting niggas. You know niggas be getting them pain pills, all type of shit, nigga. Let's not act like we ain't play football. Niggas be having them, and they got money. They be having them shots, nigga. Right? Nigga, you don't feel nothing, and that got them a chip, man. I wouldn't do it though. That shit fried. Niggas do be. I ain't getting no Toradol and all of that shit. My bad. Facts. And they be claiming that they don't want the refs to change the outcome of the game. You know, that's what niggas always claiming, Trey. NFL. Even though basketball has more calls, but the NFLs be more fatal. Like, any penalty, especially in a crunch, is fatal. Like, a foul, that's 2 points. But a nigga getting a flag and you at the 1 yard line is crazy business. You see what I'm saying? Like, think about this. That penalty is worse than the LeBron no call. For real, for real. Because think about it, though, Trey. Right. Or do I want niggas to miss, or do I want the chance of a ref to miss this call or not? A 50-50, you feel me? That's like, nigga, that's like, bro, this some shit like, bro, the footballer is like, you can't do this. Like, you do this, we know where your head is at. You want the game to be over. We know that. At the, nigga, what? Come on, bro. You at the one, bro. You know how hard it is to stop a nigga 4 times at the one? And all you gotta do, you don't even get your body, don't even, you can just jump up. If your arms is long enough, reach that bitch over the goal line and bring it back. And they count it as a touchdown. Come on, bro.